Hello everyone, I am Chelama Reddy. Welcome to CR Maths class. See the question number 8. They are given one condition also. 180 degrees less than theta less than 270. This is the condition. 180 less than theta less than 270. So that meaning is theta belongs to third quadrant. Okay. And here theta by 2 is there. Divide with 2. 180 degrees divided by 2 less than theta by 2 less than 270 degrees divided by 2. That is 90 degrees less than theta by 2 less than 270 by 2, that is 135 degrees. By observing this, we will say that theta by 2 belongs to second quadrant. Okay, and cot theta given. What is cot theta? Cot theta is equal to 4/3. Take right angle triangle. Cot means you know very well, that is adjacent side divided by adjacent side divided by opposite side. Then what is hypotenuse? 5. And the sine theta by 2 they are asking. Sine theta by 2 formula. What is sine theta by 2, students? That is plus or minus under root 1 minus cos theta by 2. How we got this? Cos theta formula 1 minus 2 sine square theta by 2. 2 sine square theta by 2. And cos theta send right hand side. You'll get 1 minus cos theta. Okay, in this basis, by using this formula, we got sine theta by 2 is equal to plus or minus under root 1 minus cos theta by 2. But here observe that theta by 2 belongs to second quadrant. In second quadrant, sine positive or negative? Positive. That's why I take under root 1 minus. Students, what is cos theta value here? Cos theta is 4/5. But theta belongs to third quadrant. In third quadrant, cos negative. Here substitute that. Minus 4/5 divided by 2. So total how much answer? Take the LCM, numerator 9 and denominator 5 into 2, that is 10. Totally 3/√10. This is sine theta by 2 value. Students, which option is correct? First option is correct. Cos power 6a plus sine power 6a formula. That is equal to 1 minus 3/4 sine square 2a. By comparing both, what is k value, students? That is 3/4. If you know formula, you will get within 5 seconds, you will get the answer. If you don't know formula, then how to do that? Cos power 6a plus sine power 6a. How to write? This is cos square a whole cube plus sine square a whole cube. Now this is in the form of a cube plus b cube. Now what is a cube plus b cube formula? A plus b whole cube cos square a plus sine square a whole cube minus 3ab, 3 cos square a sine square a into a plus b, that is cos square a plus sine square. Already we know that cos square a plus sine square a value is 1. Overall, here we get 1 cube, that is 1 minus 3. Divide 4, multiply 4. 4 means I am writing 2 square, 2 cos square a sine square a into cos square a plus sine square a value 1. Overall, see that 1 minus 3 by 4. Here 2 square cos square a sine square. So write the 2 cos a sine a whole square. What is 2 cos a sine a formula? Sine 2a and whole square is there now. So you will get like this. This is cos power 6a plus sine power 6a value 1 minus 3 by 4 into sine square 2a. This is a proof. So remember it formula. You will get answer within 5 seconds. Okay. How to do this problem? Sine 12. Sine 48. Sine 54 degrees. Now here multiply and divide with sine 72 degrees. Why sine 72? Listen carefully. Sine 12. 48 means how to write, students? That is 60 minus 12. 60 minus 12. What is 60 plus 12? 60 plus 12 means that is 72 only. Here, 72 is missing. That's why. So I am doing multiplying and dividing with sine 72. And one more angle is there, sine 54 degrees. Okay. Already you know formula. Sine theta into sine 60 minus theta into sine 60 plus theta. Students, what is the formula? Tell me. That is equal to 1 by 4 into sine 3 theta. Yes or no? In place of 60, we can take another angle also, that is 120, 200, so like that. 240, 300, like that. So now sine 72, we can write same like that. 1 by sine 72 degrees. Now these three values, by observing the formula, how to write 1 by 4, sine 3 theta, 3 into 12, that is 36 degrees. Okay. Sine 54. Sine 54, how much, students? How to write sine 54? Sine 54 means I am writing 90 minus 36. Okay. Now 1 by sine 72 degrees into 1 by 4. This is sine 36 degrees. 90 minus theta first quadrant. At 90, sine is going to change cos 36 degrees. Here we need numerator 2. That's why what I am doing here, multiplying and dividing with 2. By observing these three terms, how to write? 2 sine theta cos theta. What is the formula, students? Sine 2 theta or not? Sine 72 degrees into 1 by 4 2s are 8. 2 sine theta cos theta. What is the formula? Sine 2 theta. Sine 2 into 36 degrees. 36 2s are 72. So we get sine 72 degrees. Here, numerator sine 72, denominator sine 72 is going to cancel. Now finally, what is the answer, students? 1/8. Third option is correct. Now, 11th question. Tan theta plus pi by 3. Tan theta plus 2 pi by 3 is equal to 3. Then, which of the following is equal to 1? That is the question. It's a very, very important question. Nearly 4-5 times given in MCET, 2-3 times given in mains. We know that formula tan theta plus tan theta plus pi by 3 plus tan theta plus 2 pi by 3. That is equal to 3 tan 3 theta. This is the formula. In previous class, we have discussed the formula. Okay, remember it. By comparing both, left hand sides are equal. Now equate them right hand sides. What is it? 3 tan 3 theta. That is equal to 3. 3, 3 cancel. Tan 3 theta is equal to 1. See the question. What they are asking? Which of the following is equal to 1? So tan 3 theta is equal to 1, or right? Which option is correct? Second option is correct. Remember it, this shortcut formula. Then you will get the answer within fraction of seconds. Okay, students.